earphones?
Yeah, he's really good.
Alright, who's in my lobby right now?
Me.
Who the hell is me?
I think that's it, yeah.
That's what we doing, Salty?
Yeah.
Fuck it, Ben.
Yo, Red.
Yo.
I finally won. Season.
Wait, hold on. What you said?
I finally won. I won a solo and a duo.
Oh, shit.
The little XX God 1 Slayer.
I got a couple roaches over here on me.
Jeez, don't die.
Oh, great. There's three by me. And gas station.
He's by the gas station, yeah. Oh my god, please hit him. Oh, whoa, whoa, you have a gun?
No!
You're gonna kill me. Don't get me, don't get me.
Okay.
Oh, he's pulling up.
Damn.
Okay, yeah, I got C4 pretty good.
Babe! Alright, you got people where? I'm about to use the rift to go over there.
got people over here by me.
There's a couple at Modern.
Okay. Oh, I killed the guy at my house.
Where you going, bitch? Where you going, bitch? Thanks for the loot.
There's a semi over here.
Mother. Oh, come on, PK, one shot, bro. Come on, where's the fuck? Oh, dude.
He's gonna use your launch pad to get out of here. Oh, oh, I'm dead. He's in the house.
Alright, man, I think I'm gonna get off. I'll catch you later. See you, God.
See ya.
Why are we landing it? Why are we landing it?
Retail? Wanna go retail?
That's good. I'm back, bro. Downshift. No, he had that. This is sight. Hey, bro, I have this tri-hard skin.
Okay.
So, I want to go in. Who else? Hey, hey. Oh. I'm gonna do it.
Nope, too many people. Too many people.
Did you get this guy? I have a point, tackle. I mean, yeah, I have attack. Green door.
I need grenades. Where are the grenades? Grenades, yes. I just need one grenade elimination.
Look at me.
There's a squad over here in this house. I think Bowser killed one of them.
Yep, I killed one of them though. That wasn't a full squad.
That was. It was three freaking people.
One had killed one. One had left.
Three half low.
Okay.
Say goodbye. Come take me.
Hey,
Mr. Pretty Cake, can't we use the kid? Crash the world, JJ. JJ, crash the world.
Hey, do that.
Why?
Oh, just came. She look.
No, I'm talking about
you. All right, see ya.
Yeah.
Dude, give me my grenades.
No. Let's not play what you got.
No, I can't play my game.
Give me my grenades.
Let me play what you got.
So,
give me my freaking grenades.
Really,
Shooter? Bitch. Give me my grenades. Thank you.
Okay. Right there. Oh shit, oh.
It's not a fool. He is not Max Free. He's not with me.
You guys can do it. Yeah, you can do it to mine.
Hey. Look.
I like your skin.
Thank you.
Have you got this season's battle pass?
Yes.
Do you like season 5 so far?
Yes. Oh, can you send me a friend request?
Yeah, sure. Okay, so it's any caps? Okay. I can't hear. Okay. 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 There is nobody with. So wait, you. Repeat your name. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Yes, it's B-O-W. Okay. Oh, B-O-W-S-E. Oh, okay. That's probably why. No. Wait, so, what's your numbers? So, 0 is 085? There is nobody. Oh, 0805. I see ya. There, I sent it. Oh, we're in the storm. I have a launch pad.
What? I have a lot of you. Did you see it?
Yeah, I saw it. I launch padded.
I have a medkit for both of us.
Okay. I see a squad, I think.
Do not go towards them.
I have to.
No, we won't go towards them.
I'm in the circle. No, I'm not. Freak. Now I'm in the circle. I have to get one elimination. Crap, crap, crap. They saw me. They saw me.
He just threw an RPG.
Freak. Okay, you good? Ah, he saw me, I'm dead. Why'd you have to
fucking- I saw me too!
You think I'm shooting you?
They say, perfect security. Of course, after overhearing a claim like that from my open window, I made a single search and found a dozen hits for scripts that would break into the brand he described. I laughed to myself and then left it at that. But temptation has a funny way of lurking in the back of your mind. Every few days, the thought would randomly pop into my head. I had power. Why not take a peek? It would be good for a laugh if nothing else. It's not like anyone
has to do. Hello?
Hi.
What is in your background? Let's go, Snobby.
Hey.
Hey.
And while sitting at my computer, I happened to glance out the window to see my name was called from college.
Okay, okay.
The temptation to
you
use
can
the script had
stop inviting
me.
Me
for weeks.
Oh, you spam me.
My extremities constricted.
Hey, Josh.
I realized I was actually going to do it.
Okay, so let's go Snobby because I have to get one chest there, and then a grenade, and then lightning.
A startling, attractive girl, and I couldn't connect that image to the weird girl next door I had seen last year. I know what you're thinking, but it wasn't a creeper thing. I just wanted a better look to understand what I had seen. I told myself I would take one quick look, and then I'd be done with it. While loading up the script, I promised myself I would delete it right after. Yeah, that was the right thing to do. No harm done, and if I get caught somehow, I could just claim it was an accident. Yeah, I accidentally downloaded this hacking script. That sounded reasonable, right? A black window scrolled text down my screen rapidly for 6 seconds. And then, I was in. Nerves thrilling. I watched breathlessly through a security cam feed in the living room as the girl came in, and then headed upstairs. It was definitely the same girl I remembered. And she had definitely gotten absurdly pretty in the last year somehow. After settling into certainty, I closed the feed, deleted the script, and then spent a paranoid hour cleaning my computer of any evidence of what I had done. For maybe a week, I sat home terrified that the police would break down my door and tase me at any moment. But that's the funny thing about temptation. When no consequences follow, the urge to look began eating away at me again. I had a few drinks one lonely night and went for it before I could change my mind.
Now.
okay.
Just to confirm that I couldn't, I tried various devices around the house that the neighbor had connected to the system. Most were named with random numbers and letters. But I did find out something interesting. I found out that household devices have many more sensors than we give them credit for. A microwave in the kitchen had some sort of crude light sensor, and the system sent
us
data
as an incredibly blurry.
1 second. Wait, I'm going to kill somebody.
A large blob of darkness moved in place in front of a bright rectangle of light. And I realized then that I was looking...
I have to get off soon, so this will probably be one of my last games.
I kept switching until I found a security camera near the basement window.
Okay.
It was the only one down there, but it showed enough that I could compare the blurs.
You have to get off?
It was less
yeah,
that the objects
soon.
Were moving and more
can
that
you ready?
Okay.
The objects
what?
Of the bad feet. But I pinpointed a poster.
What do you want to go this time?
And a mirror before coming to an end pass with the final blur.
Watching my screen.
What was I seeing?
Stream.
Was the sensor just defective? What device was it even part of? I managed to narrow it down to a forgotten digital clock that must have been running on batteries.
Where do you want to go?
This made any sense.
I kind of want to go.
I looked up a script to sharpen the video
feed.
All night.
I don't care.
I picked myself up, got a coffee, and sat down at my computer.
Then
froze.
Paradise?
I played the confusing horror the script had produced. The blur of gray and shadows had become coherent, but not in any natural way.
I love my freefall.
It's
glitch.
An androgynous gray humanoid form with a pillowcase.
I like that too.
Since this
what
was
tier
just
are
a
you?
Graphical best guess, it's a severe unease.
I just need two more challenges. Before I finish my weekly challenges.
It appeared to be able to navigate despite the pillowcase covering its face. And it even made it
I need
up
grenades.
Towards the basement door before its random movements took it back down.
No.
What the hell was I seeing? For 2 days, I watched that thing stumble around my neighbor's basement before it finally
trees.
Went all the way up the stairs. It was 4 a.m. and all three of them were asleep.
Crap.
This time, it seemed to move with purpose.
Freak. Oh, you're all the way over there. I'm dead. Come on, come on. In the water. Okay, he can't see me. Never mind. Oh, this is cool.
Oh,
there's a noob right there. Moved as if on he can't see me though. I'm in the water. When it walked, it was
as if it was an ace. Oh my god, he's so behind me! And the combat was only
resolved by mutations and strange. Oh, they're both upgraded. Dang.
Gripped by terror, I watched it slowly ratchet its way through the kitchen and towards the second set of stairs. There was no doubt in my mind that it was heading for the bedrooms. My knuckles went white as I gripped the edge of my table. Finally, as it clambered up and out of sight of the sensors, I panicked. It still wasn't visible on the hallway cameras, but I knew I had to do something. But what could I do? If I called the house, they would have my phone number, and they would start asking questions as to why I was calling at 4 o'clock in the morning. There was no way I could pretend it was random. The only reason I even had my neighbor's cell phone number was that I had heard him say it out loud the week before on one of my feeds. But what could I do? Desperate to act, or to at least see what was happening, I left my computer and crept to a window in another room. From here, I could see into my neighbor's daughter's window, and my entire body ran with prickly terror as I spied a strange gray glow coming from her room. The sharpening script had not been wrong. It had merely been inadequate. My eyes still interpreted the inexplicable entity as an androgynous humanoid with a little spirit's head. But it moved through the space of the girl's room like a depressing carving etched into reality itself. I could feel why it didn't show up on cameras. It was something otherworldly. Something not entirely there. Or something visible only as an artifact of organic human perception. This was a creature outside the realm of human knowledge and observation. And I guessed that it was making
its the last lightning bolt.
It believed itself to be unseen. It jerked and twitched forward to lean over the neighbor's daughter as she slept. Quickly and quietly, I slid open my window, removed the screen, and threw a quarter at the glass pane opposite. I ducked down immediately after and clutched the floor in abject terror. The noise from the quarter had been excruciatingly loud. Did the entity snap its pillowcase-covered head towards the sound? Had it seen me? I had no way of knowing. Or did I? Falling back to my electric feet, apparently completely unaltered by the noise, the entity
had begun
ratcheting its way back down the stairs. It was not fleeing to the basement. I watched as it approached the small table by the front door and began going through the mail stack there. It carefully picked out an envelope and crumpled it into oblivion in a blurry green. Then it moved to the kitchen.
Can I have those stink bombs?
He had a keyboard on my neighbor's laptop repeatedly for
please
nearly a minute. What was it?
Come on, give me one. Give me two. I want.
And started to move in lurking circles. And I sat and stared at it half awake until a shot from both my computer and my window jolted me to full awareness. It had been my neighbor in his kitchen. He was yelling loud enough for me to hear him in real life. Stalking back and forth while talking on the phone, he was insisting he hadn't sent any compromising emails.
I'm even more gone.
In the front hall, his son was busy looking through the pile of mail. He asked his sister and father repeatedly if any college acceptance letters had come in, but his father was too busy arguing on the
phone. That is my weapon.
His sister had But
I don't take that. I have some minis.
Dealing with here?
No, I don't want that. I want the minis.
It was still lurking in their home every hour of every day, and it had made invisible moves against them by sabotaging my neighbor's job and his son's college career.
Oh, I'm trying to come in.
He seemed to convince the other end that his account had been hacked, but he was somber and concerned to reflect on it at work. His son continued on his day, oblivious to the fact that his acceptance letter had come in, had been destroyed. It was then that I began to think about the timeline of what had happened. I had resisted the urge to spy on my neighbor's family for weeks. Indeed, beyond that, he had lived there for years. If the entity had been in his basement this entire time, then perhaps they were not physically at risk. There had been plenty of opportunities to hurt them directly. No, this was something else. This was a specter of misfortune. A curse. An information parasite.
far as I knew. Not until he had gotten a surveillance system. A bunch of little complaints I'd heard him make suddenly began to add up. Things had been inexplicably going wrong for everyone in his family recently. Alarm clocks had been failing to go off at the proper time. Emails and texts had been a bit weird. And each of the three members of his household had a general growing frustration with life. It was
I have band-aids for you.
It was literally lurking in the basement. Lurking out of sight. And sabotaging them. And they had no idea. But where had the entity come from? Almost all of the devices and cameras had been there before. The only difference was that they had been integrated. Did observation have an effect on the physical universe? I was no quantum physics expert, but I knew that observation was a critical part of existence. Did overlapping connected layers of observation somehow enable this entity to slide into our world? When you put all the pieces together, did the whole add up to more than the sum of the parts? I began thinking up a plan of action that involved sneaking over there, and turning off all their devices in hopes of banishing the entity in their basement. But as I did so, I looked down and to the left at my cell phone. It sat quietly glowing on the table, for I had moved my hand above it and activated its motion sensor. Then, I looked up and noticed
the
left of my monitor that I always kept pointed at myself.
Then, do you have a launch pad?
My right at my television,
nope.
Itself containing a sensor.
Great.
And the gaming console beside it that also had sensors to detect motion. Microphones, cameras, everywhere. I had applied for so many internships last summer, and had gotten none. I had missed dates and lost budding relationships because of texting troubles. Everything had felt tough and difficult lately, thus why I was sitting alone on my computer most nights. I sat without breathing for nearly 20 seconds. There would be no plan. There would be no action taken. My neighbors would have to wait for themselves. I let out my breath, put my hands back on my mouse and keyboard, and loaded up a computer game. It would look like I had given up. To anyone watching me, that is.
Who's freaking launching out of the sky? It's annoying.
We're gonna use a portal.
There are two types of people in this world.
I think there's a launch pad up here, so I'm gonna go for it. What are you doing? You're all the way back there.
Trying to find a portal.
Oh, you found a portal? Well, you better get to it.
I look so far then. I'm going to die.
I hope there's a launch pad at the end of this.
I'm just killing myself.
And of course there's not. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. Challenges. That's a llama and the grenade challenge. But I can't get a freaking llama because I can't find them. gonna get off after this game.
What do you say? You have to get out of this game. Wait, oh, first time you should count. Can I give you an account so I can load you up and stuff?
Let's go.
Can I give you an account so I can load you up and stuff? Get out.
Come on.
Let's go get your account. Hey.
What?
First guy get your account.
What?
First guy get your accounts.
Yes.
How much skins you got on it?
How much what?
Skins you got on it.
Tears?
No, I said how much skins you got on it.
I can't understand you.
Do you have the skins in the item shop?
Oh, yeah. No, I don't have the fly trap. But no. I know what you're talking about.
Let's go shifty.
No, not tilted.
No, I said shifty.
Shifty, yeah. I'll go shifty. Not tilted. Oh, that's hard to break. Oh, I'm dropping just. Oh, yes, people. I can blow them up and get my challenge.
I have a launch pad.
I don't have any weapons. This is bad. This is really bad.
I have a launch pad. Get the chest in there.
Oh, pistol, yes. If I can kill him with the pistol, I just need grenades. What'd you get?
Do you see a chest in there?
No.
In here.
Did you get any grenades?
No, I got a boogie bomb.
Dang it. I need a grenade.
Huh, get that.
I need to kill somebody and then blow him up with a grenade.
I have one. Someone need some help!
What is wrong?
Somebody was saying.
I can't hit him. I hit you by accident. Good thing I can't kill you. What? Does he have any grenades?
I need some meds, bro. That person was showing me the AO.
Oh my gosh.
I do nothing. I just don't have a launch pad.
I need grenades. What the fuck?
Thank you. Hey, bro.
What?
Can I do a kill now?
I'm playing one more game. I'm playing in target grenades.
Can you play one more game? What do you mean two more games?
Let's go freaking
risky,
okay.
So, you said last game? Did I give you a call?
What?
This your last game, did I give you your account?
Huh?
I said, this is your last game, do not give me your account.
Yes.
Yeah. You promise? It's going to be fake? No, don't kill me! No!
Yes, grenades! The one thing I needed in my life. Now I just need a llama.
What is this?
And I'll have everything I need to get my challenges. Who's freaking messing with me? Ah! What did I do?
Why you can't go all the way over there?
Because I'm not going straight to Risky. That's a dumb idea.
Come on, Robin.
If they don't finish ya. I'm on my way. Band-aids for you. Another one. And so okay.
Let me give you a count.
I'm going to get off after this one.
Yeah, do not get up.